Hi guys, in the first video tutorial video I have introduced you current folder, workspace and command window. I tried to write a small piece of Matlab code which adds two integers. I saved 3 in A, I have saved 5 in B, and if I type C is equal to A plus B, it will show me the addition of A and B in C. If you want to clear this command window, you have to use a command called as CLC. CLC is a command which will clear the command window. When you type CLC and if you press enter, the command window is cleared now. If I want to know what is there in A, if you just press A, since I have used capital A, so I'll just use capital A, and if you press enter, it will show A as A has 3. Actually, we don't have to because it's already there here. So, in case if you want to know, and what is there in B? B has 5, and what is there in C? C has 8. So, one of the method to check the values in the variable. So, I'll type. It's a case sensitive. If you put CLC, it will show error. It shows error because it is a case sensitive. I have to use small letter CLC. CLC. Fine. Yeah, this is about CLC command in MATLAB. Thank you.